Hello, myself Dr. Lekha, Associate Professor. Today I want to introduce a topic, artificial intelligence, to all of you. As the word comes, artificial intelligence, it simply means, it's just depict that it is just to replace us. But really, I don't feel so. Yes, artificial intelligence is not to replace it. It is to enhance our abilities, help us to become a little better at whatever we do. This is because AI exists and algorithms learn differently than humans. They took us the things very differently. They can see relationships and partners that escapes us. This human and AI partnership offers more opportunities. Actually, what the AI is? AI is the ability of a machine to display human-like capabilities such as reasoning, learning, planning, and creativity. AI enables technical system to perceive their environment, deal with what they perceive, and solve the problem and act to achieve a specific goal. Now the question arises, why we use artificial intelligence? We use it to bring analytics to industries and domains where it's currently underutilized. We can improve the performance of existing analytic technology like computer vision and time series analysis. It also helps to break down economic barriers, including language and the translations barriers, augment in existing abilities and make us a little better in what we are actually doing. It gives us better vision, better understanding, and much more. Now, the next question is, where we use artificial intelligence? Artificial intelligence has become the part of our life in almost every field. But still, to make it a list, let's start with the retail. AI provides virtual shopping capabilities that offer personalized recommendations and discuss purchase options with customers. Stock management and site layout technology will also be improved with AI. The next field is manufacturing and production. AI can analyze factory IoT data as it streams from connected equipment to forecast expected load and demand using recurrent networks. A different kind of learning, that is deep learning network, used with sequencing the data. It also helps us in banking as artificial intelligence enhances the speed, precision and effectiveness of human efforts. And financial institution, AI techniques can be used to identify which transactions are likely to be fraudulent, adopt fast and accurate credit scoring, as well as it automate manually intense data management tasks. AI is also useful in healthcare and medical imaging analysis as it provides personalized medicine and X-ray readings. And it also works as an assistant to act as a life coaches, reminding you to have your pills, your medicine, and to remind you about your exercise and diet healthier. It also helps us in security and surveillance. AI for video surveillance and security use machine-based learning and algorithms to monitor and analyze the images, video, and data recorded from the video surveillance cameras. It also helps us to make us capable of recognizing and detecting the movement of human beings, vehicles, and wide array of objects. Another use of artificial intelligence is virtual assistant or chatbots. As chatbots are the manifestation of artificial intelligence. While the simulation of conversation with human users, they obey automated rules and use capabilities called natural language processing and machine learning. Today, you can imagine that AI is also helpful in agriculture and farming. We are having autonomous tractors and drones for monitoring to enhance the production and the crop yield. Robots and automated machines are used in these fields to monitor the health condition of crop and harvesting. The next one is warehousing and logistics supply chain. As it is not only getting the benefit using AI, but also helping to improve with the help of machine learning. It is providing us better products and service, gain more market share in the industry by just understanding the customer's sentiments. The next use is self-driving cars and autonomous vehicles. Self-driving cars or autonomous vehicles are the other example of AI, as they are fully integrated into such system to make the machine work automatically while understanding the nearby surrounding and real life scenarios of the environment. There is a large list where we can use artificial intelligence. We can use it for autonomous flying, sport analytics, and similar activities. Other than that, livestock inventory management, and there are so many things. The list is very long. It's to be mentioned in one go. Thank you so much.